bitch. And it shows. Okay, Harmony. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Hey. Back up on my bullshit. Back up on the scene. Hey guys, I'm signing the CD booklets. How you guys feeling?
Dun dun dun, but you don't know how to deal with me.
I know no one's going to the stores right now, but you can also get these online. Also, my merch is online. It's really cute. I've never loved my merch so much. Hey, Daisha. Should we play the album in the background? Hey, Siri. Play Kiana Ledé's latest album.
Okay, here's the newest album by Kiana Ledé.
I am a single queen, you know the fucking vibes.
Just so you guys know, I'm really taking my time with these. Hey Siri, turn it down 20%. I'm really taking my time with these, but I just have really bad handwriting, so just don't take it personally. I'm really trying, I promise.
Tell them jigs up and his mom's mixed up, if he ain't changing up for you.
Tell me it's cute. Please tell me it's cute. Thanks, Ryan. Hey, Republic. I'm not left-handed, it's reversed. I wish. I would try it, but I don't want to fuck up somebody's signing.
You know the vibes, 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 yeah. You got time, yeah. Here we go again.
How you guys feeling?
You upset so much cause you prayed so much and you don't hate enough for you.
Yeah.
Grab his bench, pack it up cause he ain't made enough for you.
Second chances. I'm not high, this is just me. Okay? I know, I wish the New York show was still happening. I'm really sad. I'm gonna do another live performance though, soon. Can you guys tell me some jokes or something, please? Marty, any jokes?
Man walks into a bar and says, ow.
Is that the joke? Yeah. That's the joke? It's not a very funny joke. Yeah, I'm high off life, bitch. Thank you, Ka. Who's there? It's a Sharpie pen. I think it's working. How do you... I don't even want to say that one out loud. Yeah, they're getting mailed out. I think it's working. I'll do some with Sharpie too. My Sharpie is running out, and because it's quarantine, I don't really want to risk my life today. And it doesn't look as cute. Look. It doesn't look as cute with Sharpie. I promise I'm trying. No skips, Ka? Yes! I do have merch. This is part of my merch. It's really cute. It says Kiki on the sleeve. Wait, do you want a little show? Thank you.
Just keep it moving. Don't let that little shit get to you. Fuck up your groove.
This is my favorite song today. It's been really hard to be in quarantine and be happy, no matter how lucky I am. And I realized that it was stupid. It's not stupid, it's valid, but I was really sad the last couple of days. And now I'm like, you know what? Fuck it. I should just be grateful for what I have. So that's why moving is my jam today. My favorite song on the album, I don't have a favorite song. There's like four of them that are pretty constant. But I have a different one every day. Hey Jacob, I would say that Canceled, Crazy, Separation, and Attention are probably my favorites. Attention is your favorite? You guys, I'm really proud of myself because I pretty much wrote that song completely by myself. And I'm just really proud because the first song that I released that did something was X, and Chelsea wrote that. I didn't write that, and I wanted to have a win for myself, and I feel like Attention is a lot of people's favorite, so I feel really good about that. And it was the most, probably the most honest song that I wrote. Kiana's ADHD about to kick in. It never left. Ka says, hey Jamar, we love you.
Hey Ka.
He said, hey Ka.
What up? We love you too, dude.
He said, we love you too. I don't know who we is. What do I miss most from Arizona? What do I miss most? Probably the stars and the Mexican food. We're just, LA is just that much further from the border than Phoenix. So it's just that much, Phoenix's Mexican food is just that much better, you know?
You mad, bud?
You know one thing I'm really proud of with this album is the transitions. Everything flowed so easily. How do I get glowy skin? Well, first of all, my dermatologist is expensive. I use a couple different things when I wake up in the morning. I use milk, the milk products, like the oil one. The red one, I don't remember what they're called, so you're just gonna have to go with it. The red one. Kyle, I cannot wait to hear your version. And then... And then I use... Milk... I use another moisturizer. And then I use the milk moisturizer. Like the extra dewy one. And then I use... Tatcha spray. And then I use... what's it called? The glowy stuff. The skin lotion. The skin one. I get why you guys think I'm high, but this is just me all the time. The glotion mixed with like a tiny, tiny bit of foundation. That's what's on my face right now. Like that much foundation. But thank you. Hey, Sherry. Is it you? Oh, I thought I said, hey, Siri. My lip combos. This is just a gloss. My hoodies are being sold. This is on my merch store. Glotion sounds worse than the word cock. Oh, fuck. Deja gives me more entertainment than myself in my own lives. I don't know if the link is in my bio. It might be. Hi, Brian. Happy birthday soon, Brian. I don't get what people's problem is with the word moist. Why do you have such a problem? My size, I like stuff baggy, so it's either a medium or a large, depending on what it is. This is a medium, though. Can I show you and how you like? I ain't that type. What part of Arizona are you from? South Phoenix. Ointment? What is wrong with you? You just don't like anything with oint in it. Say something. Say something.
You must be some kind of fucked up. You'll be talking to me crazy. You'll be trying to call me anything. But you know, nigga, that don't faze me. I guess I'm about to have to lay it down. I don't think you'll have to no more. See, my daddy, he a little crazy.
So say something now.
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 Please, say something. Say something now. Say it with your chest. You know where I'm from, Arizona desert.
Can you see how it looks? Yeah. Sorry, I need to turn my phone.
I see right through you like HD now.
Can you see it? Wait. How about I be like the beauty tutorial? I hope you like it. So I caved in and I've been addicted to TikTok. There's some really funny shit on it. And I did recreate some. Am I gonna put them up? No. Me and Jasmine duetted one and it was fucking hilarious. The one where, I don't know which Kardashian it is, but one of them was like, it's disrespectful. And then the other person is like, to you. And it's really funny. I'm sorry, I won't be doing lip sync shit.
It's about time we wrap this shit up. Oh,
I think this projector's from Amazon.
Say something now, say something now. Please say something now.
Thank you for saying happy belated birthday. I have some new stuff coming with some other artists. So stay on the lookout for that. I'm sorry, I don't think I'm gonna be sharing my TikTok videos with anyone. Nothing with Victoria yet, but I would love that. She's so sweet. I just want to say thank you so much for all the support on the album too. It's been more than I could have imagined, and I'm so fucking grateful. Hey Brett. Of course we can be friends. I love Queen. I love her. I love Kehlani too. Ugh. It's my favorite one. Hey Siri, turn it up 10%. 10%.
My skin's a little tough. I'm a little rough around the edges. I got this feeling in my gut. You won't have to call him at that, cause I'm a little crazy, I'm a little crazy. You done pushed me to a point that got me looking crazy. I done had my share of fuckboys, they be talking crazy. You don't even know what's crazy till you see my side of crazy.
You guys, Brett just said the nicest thing. If you guys don't know Brett Gray, you should, because he's fucking incredible. He said, Keanu, the album is ridiculous. Like, seriously, I've been to the shows before, but I'll be there screaming. Just so proud and inspired. Thank you, Brett.
You get me to this point. No, that shit's expensive, but I don't care what it costs me.
Mike! You guys, the executive producer of the album just requested to be in my live. Everyone, welcome Mike Woods.
Wow. I look homeless.
I can't believe you're in my presence right now.
Wow. I'm gonna bow in the presence of greatness.
Do you want a signed copy?
I want the vinyl.
Ooh, sorry.
You're not doing vinyls?
Only for the real ones, sorry. So you get two!
Ooh. One for the parents.
Hey Siri, turn it down 10%. Wow, Derek entered the chat too.
Oh, Derek.
Hey Siri, turn it down 20%.
I turned it down. Oh, you're talking
about I'm talking to your Siri. On TikTok, there's this one where this girl goes, Siri, what's the weather gonna be like tomorrow? And then Siri responds and says, the weather's gonna be something, but don't act like you're going outside, bitch.
Oh, wow.
And every time I think that, every time it comes up on my fucking feed, my Siri goes off.
That is hilarious.
It's so funny.
Oh my gosh.
So what are you doing, Mike?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
I'm watching Money Heist. Have you seen it on Netflix?
No.
It's an amazing show. It's about, like, this guy who plans a heist for, like, his whole entire life. And then he has, like, 10 people or, like, maybe, like, 8 people that he, like, finds and, like, has them, like, carry out his whole heist thing. And it's, like, completely calculated for, like, 20 years.
Is there anyone notable in it?
Not that I really know of. But
everyone's going off in the comments saying it's the best.
Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's honestly, it's amazing. And so they rob the place where you make money. And they print their own money.
Oh, where you, like, actually physically make money.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. And they print their own money. So they're technically not, like, stealing. They're just printing their own money.
Oh.
Yeah, it's a good show, though.
I wanna watch it.
Money Heist. It's a good one.
I'm gonna start it tonight.
What did Chelsea say?
You have to watch the Supermoves night.
Oh my gosh, I know, I look horrible. Wait, I have to watch what?
The Supermoon tonight.
Can you
watch
it?
Can you watch? Hey, Danny. Danny Lay's up in here.
Ooh.
Yeah, the Supermoon is tonight, so you definitely have to watch it. It's supposedly going to be the biggest Supermoon of 2020.
Can you watch it with your eyes, or do you need, like, glasses?
No, I think you can watch it. I can't.
Oh, my God.
You guys, Michael's building a house. So I just want you to know that he's rich. He's rich, and he knows it.
Oh my God.
But I get a room, right, Michael?
You have your own room.
I love it. I love it so much.
Everyone's saying Danny X Keanu. I mean, can that possibly happen?
He already knows.
Can that possibly happen?
Could it? I don't know.
Would be crazy.
See, even Derek's saying you're super rich, and for Derek to say that you're super rich, that's...
What do you mean? Really, Derek has a closet just for Balenciagas. No other brand.
I hate him. I hate him so much. That's why it really means something. When Derek Milano says that you're ballin'.
Oh my God.
Ballin'.
We're all gonna be rich after this album. Ooh, Danny Lay said it is. It is deluxe. Then there's another one, Kehlani and Kiana. Ooh.
I mean, we're not saying anything.
I'm not saying anything.
We're not saying anything.
Kiana and Victoria Monet.
Ooh. I mean,
all of these could potentially be buckets.
Potentially. Potentially.
Who else? Who else?
Yeah, who else would you guys want to hear me on this podcast?
Kiana LMA? Wow.
Oh, shit.
Wow, it's almost like they might be like fortune tellers.
I know Deja is. Wow, do you have a joke?
Huh?
Do you have a joke?
Wait, Summer Walker and Kiana?
That could be fire, potentially. Wow.
These are a lot of good guesses.
Theoretically, that would be really cool.
Theoretically, everybody that we just named for a deluxe album would be pretty crazy.
Yeah, that'd be insane. Oh, Kiana and Nikki?
Oh. Kiana and Nikki.
Kiana and Nikki. Wow. That's yeah. a whole nother level.
Dang.
Kiana and God. Same.
Oh my gosh. All of these are good. All of these.
Michael, I need you to tell me a joke, please.
Oh, a joke?
Yeah.
I'm not good at jokes. With you, I think Kiana and her would be crazy.
That'd be sick. I've been loving watching her's lives.
Kiana and Soulja Boy.
Stop. I love it. I'm so in. We should do a soul food session of Soulja Boy. That would be sick.
Oh my gosh.
Puta. Someone wanted me to say a bad Mexican word. Bad Spanish word. Bad Mexican word.
That's just racist.
Racist!
That is racist.
I love Tori too. Okay, can you please tell me a joke?
I don't have a joke. I'm trying to think of like a really bad dad joke.
I
wanted
like a go-to joke.
I really don't even have like a bad dad joke. I really wish I did. Tell me a joke. Do you have a good one?
Okay, knock knock.
Who's there?
Little lady.
Little lady who?
I don't know, you could yodel. I told you it doesn't have to be good, just as long as you have that.
Wow. It's all different.
I got that from one of the Laffy Taffy rappers.
That's a really good one. That's a really good one. Funny. I don't have a good one. I don't think I have any, to be honest. I'm trying to think of one.
Should I start doing what Tory Lanez does and make people tell me a joke and they'll have a joke hang up on
Yeah. Damn, I would have got clicked. Somebody needs to give me a joke in the comments so I can pretend.
Yeah, someone give Michael a joke. Help him out, please.
Someone, please. I feel like I need to Google one. Jay, do you have
I love banana Laffy Taffy. That's my favorite one.
Just like a dad joke.
Any joke. Okay,
can you give me one? You have to fit. I'm on the live right now. Yeah.
What's she going to do? Look at What do you call a cow on top of a mountain?
A cow on top of a mountain. I am a mountain cow. I don't know, Kiana, what?
I don't know. I'm waiting for them to give me an answer. Why don't you take a Pokemon in the bathroom with you?
I don't get these. What did the baby corn say to the mom corn?
Pop. Where's the popcorn?
We read it.
Yeah.
It was not there.
Yes. No, I knew that one. I heard that one. The first French fries. Someone said, man said mountain cow.
Okay, so the first French fries were not cooked in France. Where were the first French fries cooked?
The first. Is this a riddle or a joke?
we were the first French fries cook.
Where? Where?
Greece. The French fries
wow.
cooked in Greece.
Wow. Okay, that's good. It's clever.
Oh man. 2 points.
2 points.
Alright. Well, I just wanted to bother you on your live.
I love it. Bother me more often.
I will.
I need people. It gets lonely on live. I need more people. I need more people to live with me.
Oh my gosh. Well, we just wanted to say congratulations on the album.
Thank you. You too.
It's doing amazing. Thank you.
Okay, I love you. I'll talk to you later.
Love you. Bye.
My skin is amazing, thank you.
I'm it. At least I'm being honest. But you never want it when you want it. I'm it. If you think I'm too much.
I'm trying to find the answer to this one joke.
Thought that it was enough. Now you're lazy. Can you?
Oh, hey Siri, turn it up 10%. Oh, Honest is another one of my favorites.
That's all I need. You wanna put it in me? Can you put it in me? That's all I need. Want it.
You should put it where
I want it. You sold the bottle. You cry. Have you ever needed something so bad you can't sleep at night?
I love you too, Alejandria. Can I fix my hoodie strings? Yes, I can. I actually can. How's that? Better? I get it.
You'll be stringing me along and I'm just falling for the bite. Don't make me put you in your place. Tell me why do I stay with you when you stay? Make me feel the way. You wanna add up, you wanna come. Make me feel the way. Walk in my lap just to run out of time. Make me feel the way.
Oh, Daisha, someone asked what my ethnicity is. Can you let them know?
You wanna act like you wanna make me feel the way. How you gonna feel the way?
My merch doesn't have posters yet. Should I do that?
Drop you on a dime, yeah. Say you hate when you let me down. Well, I hate to see you put me through it. Laying alone's paid out. All them excuses, you're wasting your breath and you blew it. Yeah, rushing into this to make me white. You be stringing me along and I'm just falling for the fact. Don't make me fall to your place. Tell me why do I stay with you when you stay? Yeah, make me feel the way. Yeah, yeah.
Jazz, I was live with Michael.
Make me feel the way.
Merch is on and music is on, that's right. Shameless. Derek said, Jasmine, stop being nosy. We love her just how she is.
Feel the way, yeah,
I can't believe I've been on here for 40 minutes.
End up with the bad guys, bad guys.
Clarice, I'm feeling good. Thank you for asking.
Why do good girls always end up with the bad guys, bad guys, bad guys, bad guys, bad guys? Bad guys.
Yeah, posters. I think I'm gonna get some for tour probably.
That shit's so basic. You ain't gon' taste it. It's on your lips, on your tongue, and I could taste it. You know who fits to all the good ones, but man, ain't shit. Yeah, I'm a good girl with a bad side. When it feels good, when it ain't right. It's a sticker, and I can't hide. Always end up on the wrong side.
You have my hair, thank you. It's kind of frizzy today because it's raining and I love it. I love when my hair's frizzy. I love humidity because of what it does to my skin and my hair.
Nothing at all. On the night you had no one to call. Thought it'd be love, but you still trying to get trust. Girl, when I'm bad inside, when I feel trapped, I could do it all. I'm on your side. You know that I can.
It's not too late to get one. You can get them online.
I complain, feel my shame. Day to day, I'm acting up.
Hey, Maddie B.
Cause if I let my feelings out, it's my life. I want you. I'm trying to keep you around. If I'm walking out of it, no, there ain't no way I can let you win. There could be no reason, ain't nothing that you did. Always a top one, always making shit. Cause even if we're fighting, at least you paid attention. I was more to hear it than say goodbye. Put it off and I paid the price. Cause if I let my feelings out, it's my love that I bought you. I'm trying to keep you around. Don't go walking out of me. No, there ain't no way I can't.
Hey, Travis. Travis is the reason why I love Magic City so much, because he takes me every time I go to Atlanta. So you guys have Travis to thank for strippers being in the bouncing video and for strippers being in my life. I would never want anything other than Magic City in my life. So.
If you know what I mean, that's what loving means. Gotta pick a fight to take up your time talking back, cause that's all I have to make sure that I'm in the front of your mind.
Deja, are you telling people that I'm a fucking Scorpio? You're rude, Deja. You know I'm not a Scorpio.
Saving us. No, there ain't no way I can't let you win. There could be no reason, ain't nothing that you did. Always up for war, I'm just making shit up. Even if we're fighting, at least you're paying attention.
Deja is trolling me, always. Don't jump her. She's just fucking with me because she knows I always say no to Scorpios. Fun fact, when I sang that big ad lib at the end, I actually cried. This is one of my favorites too.
Someone said, oh, Chelsea K Music said, do you think about me when do you think about me when you're horny, sent me. Clearly I'm a whore. In case you're wondering.
Oh, all the time. All night. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'll let you know, I'll let you know, I'll let you know.
Ugh, this one makes me so sad. My little sister texted me a couple days ago. She was like, hey, I really love your album. And I said, thank you. And she said, don't think I'm just saying that because your last album, your last project that you released, I only liked a couple of songs. But this one is really good. I love it. Honestly, it really runs with the family.
I'll be dramatic, Life is dramatic, I'm in the body. It's in the nighttime, minding my business. All of a sudden, my daddy issues are coming from nothing. And it's sad that you wanna grab me. I wouldn't let you, I shouldn't attack you. You wanna help me, you know all about me. I know that you got me, I know that we started this section. You give me protection when I need direction. Protection, protection. It takes one to know one, baby. It takes two to do somewhere. It takes to get a start again. I'll take four, we try again. You see when I'm drowning, we sit there, you dive in. You know all of my secrets, and I hate it, cause I've been dramatic, I'm in the valley, it's in the nighttime, I'm in my business. All of a sudden, my daddy issues were coming from nothing. And it's sad that you wanna grab me. I wouldn't let you, I shouldn't attack you. You wanna grab me, you wanna grab me.
My favorite thing about these booklets is the last sentence of my thank you notes. I said, thank you to all the fuckboys for giving me stories to write about, and thank God I lived through it. It's poetry.
When I like to forget I'm sick, through,
I tried to
hide out, you always find out. And when I'm worked out, you're my safe house we built from the ground. Yes, I'm home now, protection. You give me protection when I need direction, protection, protection.
I wonder how many I've done. As soon as I can get the fuck out my house, I will be in New York. My love languages are physical touch, I think it was words of affirmation, then quality time, and acts of service. But those two were pretty, like, they were competing pretty heavily against each other. And then gifts was the last one.
Words mean words to me. To me. To
to me. The words mean the world to me. To me. To me. What you say you can't take back. No take back. Don't take that back. Cause your words mean the words to me.
Wow.
You guys, I'm signing my last one on the live. Because I'm sure you're done watching me sign pieces of paper. Where did I put the cat? Anyway, I love you guys. If you haven't ordered one and you still want to order one, you can get these signed copies on my store. I'm gonna put the link in the bio for you so that's easier. You can also get my merch. This is my merch. And the vinyls are online too. And yeah. I think that's it. Okay. Love you guys.